Hey, this is Joe Jackson, Outside Online's gear guy, and I'm standing here on the floor of the Outdoor Retailer Summer Market Show. Every year we see hundreds of products, and we get shown some of the coolest, newest, most expensive products of the year at this show. While we love to look at those really high-end products, we also decided to take some time, walk the show floor, and find our five favorite products for under 50 bucks. So this year at the show, Gerber did some really cool stuff with Made in America knives. My personal favorite was this one, the Commuter. It's only $35, but it's really feature-rich. It's made with 420 high carbon steel, which is really easy to sharpen and use for a really long period of time. It has a full fine edge blade, which was actually sharp enough to where I nicked myself when I just took a look at it a minute ago. It also has a glass-filled nylon handle, which is big and it feels really good in hand. It's a nice everyday carry knife. This is the type of knife that not only would I have it as an everyday carry, that would just live in my pocket because of how lightweight and solid it is, but I'd also be super stoked to bring it on river trips, bring it into the backcountry, use it to cut up lunch, but also have it in my office and cut an envelope. This 32-ounce growler from Hydro Flask is just under $45, and I think it's worth every penny. I've loved Hydro Flask for years, but I have found things wanting of the cap. But here they've created this two-part cap system, super durable loop, that you could just connect to a carabiner, clip in anywhere, and I'm gonna trust that it's not gonna disappear. It also has a second part to the lid, which is highly insulated, also incredibly durable. Part of the way they designed this lid, so it would be really ergonomic to make a perfect pour considerably easier. And even just holding it, you can see the way that would happen, and you just have to tip it like this. Hydro Flask were some of the first people into the double wall insulated game, so we know it's gonna be cold. With the addition of this lid, we also know that it is definitely gonna be really carbonated. The Black Diamond IOTA headlamp is only $39.99, and this little guy is only 56 grams, fully rechargeable, and it has 150 lumens. To our knowledge, it's the lightest weight, fully rechargeable headlamp on the market, and it's packed with really cool features in spite of its small size and light weight. One of my favorite features is that you can dim it really easily by touching the top. And if something comes your way and you want to see really quickly what it is, all you have to do is tap the sides and it illuminates it really quickly. At $39.99, it's an incredible deal. And this little tiny headlamp is just filled with super cool features. So we made it over to the Jetboil booth where we found the Mighty Mo. It's $49.99 and an awesome stove in a really small lightweight package. Two seasons ago, we saw the first Jetboil stove that had simmer control. We were really excited about that because it showed that the stoves could do more than just boil water. This year, Jetboil took it a step further with the Mighty Mo. That 95 gram weigh-in is super impressive considering the fact that it has this regulator, which helps keep the performance consistent throughout the life of the amount of fuel that's in the can. Also, it has an integrated piezo. At 95 grams, it's the kind of stove I would personally feel completely comfortable bringing into the backcountry when I'm traveling fast and light. But also, it has really excellent features like a simmer control so I can make better food when I'm on that trip. Now we're over at the Stanley booth where we found one of the coolest new pieces of technology that I found in insulated mugs. Insulated coffee mugs are great at keeping your coffee hot. One problem that we see a lot is that sometimes they work too well. Like you'll put your 200 degree coffee in there, close the lid, forget about it, and burn your mouth. This guy, the Stanley Quick Sip, is one of the most innovative things that we saw at the show. What it does is it actively cools down your coffee to a nice temperature of around 158 degrees, and then the insulated cup can keep it there for a really long time. This sits inside of your cup, and these little rubberized tabs mean that it will fit in a variety of cup sizes. And inside this cylinder is a gel that's non-toxic. That's what's gonna cool down the coffee. They say it cools down coffee 20 times faster than it would without actually having it in there. This little guy is only 15 bucks, and it's really one of the more innovative things we've seen at the show.